More than two decades after football's most infamous affair, Wayne Carey and his former coach, Dennis Pagan, have finally sat down to discuss it. Pulling no punches, Pagan told of his hurt and quizzed Carey as to why there wasn't an apology. Tony Jones reports.
It's a bold move by Wayne Carey to lay his life out bare via his podcast, aptly titled
Truth Hurts.
His latest guest, his coach cum mentor, Dennis Pagan. And in truth, Carey knew the answer to every question he threw Pagan's way, except this one.
How did you get through it? Once again, I've never heard you speak about it, or you've never certainly never told me. How did you get through that?
It's been 21 years since Carey ripped the heart out of Arden Street and broke Pagan's heart when his affair with Kelly Stevens became public.
It was, the greatest tragedy in my time in coaching.
Even for a coach as wily and as strong as Dennis Pagan, the hurt lingers.
When I think of it now, it still devastates me to think, I wish it didn't happen. But look, it's life.
This is the first time the pair has actually sat down and talked about that period.
I wish we could have changed it and you could have come out straight away and just said, look, I'm terribly, terribly sorry. I thought you were reluctant to say you're sorry at the start.
When Carey left the club, leaving Pagan to mop up the mess, he was oblivious as to just how it affected his coach.
And I'm sure even now, if you could have done anything to change that, because it did destroy the fabric of the football club. Okay, we picked the pieces up a bit, and we were okay, but it was never quite the same.
While the dirty linen of that day back in 2002 continues to be aired publicly, this sit-down was a long overdue opportunity to clear the air.
I'd never sort of had the opportunity to sit down one-to-one. What you gave yourself this morning, it was another feather in your cap, son. All the best, my privilege.
Tony Jones, Nine News.